plesiosaur rib, dorsal rib of a plesiosaur.
But as a sort of, I mean, this would be a, I suppose a lot of fossil collectors get quite excited, you know, if you're not, if you've not found one before. But being, so I've been collecting for the last 40 years, what it tells you, yeah, it's a plesiosaur rib, but it's not going to tell you anything else, really, unless it's got predation bite marks on it. And this, I don't think this one has, actually.